So Mexico officially won, and there's gonna be a crazy party.